everybody, and welcome back to Relax My Dog. I'm Hattie, and today I'm going to be talking about the first time I got a dog. And also thank you to Genesis Miranda for suggesting this video. I've never actually had my very own dog that's just mine. I'm still working on my boyfriend for that one. So I'm going to tell you about my first family dog that I remember getting. So we found Tilly at a rescue centre, and she was in a litter of puppies that my brother pointed out, and we instantly picked out Tilly because she had really cute wonky ears. I was only 4 when we brought her home, so at first I was a little bit scared of her and kept my distance because she was quite hyper and would just like run around the house. So I think she always knew me as being a little bit scared of her, so she was always really, really gentle with me. After a few days of getting to know Tilly, I wasn't scared of her anymore, and I used to call her my best friend and my sister. Tilly was actually supposed to be called Tiggy because she was so crazy like Tigger, but we ended up keep calling her Tilly anyway, so we decided just to leave it as that, and it was meant to be because we kept getting confused and she kept getting confused about what her name was, so we just left it as Tilly, and her long name was Tilly Mint. We were never sure what breed Tilly was because she was rescued, but we thought that she might have had some terrier in her due to her personality, but she was also really skinny behind all her fluff, and she was sort of shaped a little bit like a greyhound, and she was also really, really fast if you let her off for a run. When I was 13, me and Tilly went to a fair and there was a competition there, so we entered for best 6 legs and we won first place. Speaking of Tilly's legs, when she lay down, she used to cross her front paws, so she would look like a true lady and she was very graceful. However, as Tilly got older, she became a bit of a grumpy old lady and she didn't like cuddles, so I used to force her to cuddle me because she used to like her own space. My favourite memory of Tilly is taking her out to a walk, and we found this field that had really high grass and she used to jump over it, and it was really funny because you would just see her in the air. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please tell us about your experience about getting your first dogs and some of your favourite memories with your dog. Also, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, check out our app if you have a smartphone, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!